There's a huge pile of t-shirts because today I'm going to be doing the t-shirt challenge, which is basically where you just try to put t-shirts on you and see how many you can do, I guess. Y'all, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, this is so... I don't even know. But here we go. That is 2, 4. I have no method to this. Oh gosh. 5. This is number 9. So far, this isn't bad. Wait, what number did I just say? Okay, I need some hype music. Y'all know what I'm saying? Okay, maybe I should have worn a long sleeve shirt. It's like really hot, guys. Holy moly. 9. This is only 10, guys. This is only 10 shirts. I feel so plump. Y'all. Oh, this is so good. Oh gosh, I'm like stuck. I think this is 13. I just realized that I'm gonna have to take this off. I don't know what I was thinking. I need assistance. I should have gotten somebody to help me. Okay, you know what? I know I've already counted like 50 times, but I gotta count again. 13. Yeah, okay. Whoa. Okay, this is actually choking me. There's so much here. Dying here, man. Okay. Here goes number 15, guys. Ooh. Assume a wrestler has nothing on me. Whew. Wow. I cannot breathe. This is a mood. What number is it? Why can I not keep track? OMG. No stinking way. I can do all things. Oh. Oh my. I need a fan. Yes, thank goodness for fans. Am I right? It's like really stuck. I just realized I have a duplicate shirt on. Okay. 16. Or was that 17? 14? 15? No, that was 16. Okay. Oh, good. It's a big shirt. I love big shirts. Here we go, people. Okay, there's this one shirt. I don't know which one it is, but it is like totally choking me right now. 18. This one shirt that's like it's like a semi turtleneck. I can't believe this. Okay, 20. I think this is. Oh my gosh, this is a full blown workout. I need more air. I cannot breathe. I am a new person. Flex on him, broski. All right, guys, this is 20, and I do not know how many more I'm gonna be able to put on. But okay, now I gotta take off my socks. I'm boiling up in here. It's like hot flashes. 101. Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm like a hunchback too. I am so hot right now. I'm like, yeah, I know, but like actually. Wanting to start again. Do you have the feel? So delicate. House of cards won't go from caving in. Do you ever feel? Holy moly.
Oh gosh.
Oh no. Uh-oh. Okay guys, this is like 22 or 23 and I am stuck. Also, YouTube is gonna sue me for using Katy Perry music because you can clearly hear it, but like I can't move it. Okay, I'm like actually stuck and I can't breathe, so oh my gosh, ow. I feel like I am dying. Let me see if I have any bigger shirts that I could fit on top. I don't know why this shirt is gonna fit different, but no. This is 22 or 23 and holy moly, my arm. Why did I start off with a long sleeve shirt? That's the real mystery. Okay. I think I'm stuck. So this is it. I think there's either 20. Let's count, except I can't bend down because I can't breathe. 10, I'm sweating so much. 11, 12, 13, 19, 20, 22, folks. Holy moly, 22 and a quarter. I can't even call this a half. It won't even go on. What am I grabbing? Yeah, it's like literally like, it's completely stuck up here. So this is the final look, guys. How in the world do people do more than this? Like, I'm so confused. Like, kind of like losing some feeling in this arm. Don't think that's good. So okay, yeah, I'm gonna take these off because the breath is labored. It's not Labor Day, so hello. This is a tiger shirt. Okay, guys, there's like literally no, what's it called? Blood flow to my arm. Oh my gosh, I want to get this off so bad. I think I'm actually stuck. Okay, I don't even care. I cannot get this off and I cannot breathe. 10 out of 10. Do not recommend this. This is, oh gosh. Maybe I can rip it. Oh, now I'm stuck to what used to be the sleeve. I'm literally stuck. Wow, okay, so whew, I need to go drink like a gallon and a half of water. But anyway, that was my t-shirt challenge. Hope you guys found that entertaining because like, I thought I was gonna die there. Peace and chicken grease. Thanks for watching, guys.